Well, no one was hurt after this apartment fire on the Outer Banks. It happened around 4:30 this morning on Carolina Court in Corolla. Much of the damage was contained to the third floor, and there's a look at the aftermath when the sun came up. The cause is under investigation.